Hi and welcome back to Amsterdam. Well, I thought this time I'd better come and check out the Jordaan and see what's going on here. Well, I've got an appointment here. I have to go to the dentist, but don't tell anyone. Anyway, whilst we're here, I thought on this nice sunny day, let's just take a little walk around, take some shots and have a look at some hidden Hofjes. So you want to come and have a look? Oh my God, look like Annie de Rooy. As Amsterdam developed during the Golden Age, the city expanded outwards from the canal rings, generating a maze of little streets and working-class houses. The population exploded and many families were packed into these small houses. Many were immigrants looking for a new life or escaping persecution. Hofjes or courtyards were created to house single women, workers or the elderly, and are still beautifully preserved and in use today. This is the Karthuizenhof, built in 1650 for widows, their children and old maids, but recently became an open community. Absolutely beautiful with water pumps and gardens, the building was designed by Daniel Stalpert, famously designing the palace on the Dam Square. You can see similarities in his work, it's a beautiful place. Well, we better keep our eyes peeled for Ramses. Maybe we can find him somewhere on our adventure. The name Jordaan is believed to have come from the French translation of Jardin, meaning garden, which doesn't make much sense to me. Or most likely because the locals jokingly likened crossing the Prinsengracht as like crossing the River Jordan. Now let's see if we can find another Hofje. Klaas, which basically translates as Klaas, the son of Klaas. So there. Built in the early 1600s, this is a beautiful secret garden, hidden amongst the houses, easy to miss, very incongruous. It's made up of two little Hofjes turned into one. We also have to remember that this is not Disneyland and we shouldn't overwhelm the local residents, so remain quiet, respectful and shh. They don't like noisy people. Still no sign of Ramses, where is that damn cat? There are a total of 19 Hofjes in the Jordaan. Some you can visit, others are private. Jordaan developed a hearty culture, being a close-knit working class community. It created a wonderful music scene where residents would pack into local pubs and bars, enjoy a merry old sing-along with the accordion, generating a unique sound and soul. Now taken over by yups and hipsters, but some local community still survives here, and yeah, there are many great little second-hand shops and curiosities to be found. Ah, is that Ramses hiding out there on the roof? pity, I was feeling hungry. Barbecue, just saying.
Yeah, and that happened.
I would definitely recommend a visit. Such a different atmosphere from the overcrowded city centre. Jordaan has everything you need. What more could you ask for? I love it! I hope you enjoy my little film, and if so, check out my others online now.